So a hydrographic surveyor, basically, we chart the ocean floor. So we measure depths. So when you go out in a boat and you have a chart that says that you have 1.7 meters of water, we're the guys who say that you have 1.7 meters of water. Hydrographic survey is important because there's literally no other way to tell what's under the water. It's also quite important for dredge projects, for quality assurance for the government. So a typical day for us, we get up in the morning, we make sure the boat's all secure and everything's strapped down, legal on the trailer. We'll tow the boat to a site, put the boat in the water, do some reconnaissance, set up our GPS gear, and then we'll do a hydrographic survey. We have a LiDAR that sits on top and we'll scan everything over above the water, and we have a multi-beam that goes underneath the boat and scans everything under the water. I like a lot of things about my job. I love being on the water. I like the people I work with. I feel like our group is quite respected and held in high regard by a lot of people in this field. To do this job on a very nice sunny day is probably one of the best jobs you could have, in my opinion.